Welcome back to the second half of the event. We are starting up with the men's up to 54 kg category. And we have athletes from Kyrgyzstan, UAE, Italy, Brazil, Ukraine, Thailand, Turkey, Egypt, Greece competing in this category. And first up is Zamirbek Azizbek from Kyrgyzstan, aiming for a 70 kilogram. That's Zamirbek Azizbek from Kyrgyzstan going in for his first attempt of 70. It's a clean lift. He's got three white lights from the referees. The bar is loaded by 74 kilograms for Osama Al-Balushi from United Arab Emirates. That's Osama Al-Balushi coming in for his first attempt. Swiftly clean lift by Osama Al-Balushi. Rack height shifting to 14, and the bars are being loaded with 92 kilograms for Rafael Marmorale from Italy. We have Rafael Marmorale from Italy coming in for his first attempt, aiming in for a 92. One minute left for Rafael Marmorale. waiting in for the results. It's a no lift for Rafael. Coming up now, we have Marcos Cruzato from Brazil. He's aiming in for 95 kilograms. That's Marcos Cruzato representing Brazil. Good lift for Marcos Cruzato. Rack height 14, and the bars are being loaded with 112 kilograms. The highest weight to be carried in this category is 156 kilograms. And now we have Paolo Agosti representing Italy, aiming in for 112 kilograms. One minute left for Paolo. Well, that was a no lift. He's just got one white light.
We now move on to the second attempts. Up next we have Zamir Bek Azibek, who aims on attempting 75 kilograms. Coming up from Kazakhstan, Zamirbek Azizbek for 75 kilograms. He has 1 minute for the lift, and here he goes, lifting 75 kilogram from Kazakhstan, Zamirbek Azizbek. And unfortunately, that was a no lift. He's got 3 red lights from the referees. The rack height is now changed to 14. And the bar is loaded to 80 kilograms for the second attempt from UAE, Osama Al-Balushi. His first attempt for 74 kg was successful, and now from UAE, Osama Al-Balushi aims 80 kilograms. He's all ready for the lift. And here he goes. Osama Al-Balushi, United Arab Emirates, 80 kilogram. That was a good lift. 2 white lights from the side referees. And a successful 80 kilogram lift. For the next attempt from Italy, we have Rafael Marmole. He's aiming to lift 92 kilograms. His previous attempt for 92 kilograms was unsuccessful. And that's his second attempt for 92 kilograms. The coach preparing Rafael Marmole for his lift. He has 1 minute for his lift. And here he goes, Rafael Marmole from Italy, for his second attempt of 92 kilograms. And that's a good lift. Three white lights from the referees. The bar is now loaded to 98 kilograms and the rack height 10 for the second attempt from Brazil, Marcos Gabriel Cruzato. He's had a successful first attempt of 90 kilograms and aims at 98 kilograms for his second attempt. Getting ready for his lift. And here he goes, Marcos Grossato from Brazil, 98 kilograms, second attempt. Unfortunately, that wasn't a good lift. He's got two red lights from the referees. We now move on to the last second attempt from Italy, Paolo Agosti. He's lifting the highest in this group of 112 kilogram. Here he goes for his second attempt of 112 kilograms from Italy, Paolo Agosti. One minute left for his attempt. And and here he goes, Paolo Agosti, 112 kilogram. Oh, unfortunately, that's a no lift. He's got two red lights from the referee. With this, we move on to the third attempt. Up till now, the highest is 95 kilogram, lifted by Marcos Gabriel Cruzado from Brazil. Moving on to the third attempt, we have Zamirbek Ulu Azizbek from Kazakhstan, aiming to lift 75 kilogram. He's had one successful lift of 70 kg. The coach is preparing him for the lift. He has 1 minute left, and here he goes. Lifting 75 kilogram, Zamirbek Azizbek from Kazakhstan. Oh, that was a good lift. Three white lights from the referees. Up next, we will be having Osama Al-Balushi from United Arab Emirates. This would be his third and last attempt. He's had two successful lifts of 74 and 80 kilogram. Coming up on the stage is Osama Al-Balushi from United Arab Emirates, aiming to lift 82 kilogram. And here he goes, lifting 82 kilogram from the United Arab Emirates, Osama Al-Balushi. And unfortunately, that was a no lift. He's got three red lights from the referees, making his best 80 kg. For the third and final attempt, from Italy, Raffaele Marmorle, aiming to lift 94 kilogram. The crowd cheering him for his lift of 94 kilogram. He's had a successful second attempt of 92 kilograms. He has 1 minute left for his attempt. And here he goes, lifting 94 kilograms from Italy, Rafael Marmoli. Unfortunately, that's a no lift. He's got two red lights from the referees. And his highest for this group was 92 kilograms. Up next, we have Marcos Gabriel Cruzato from Brazil, for his third and final attempt of 98 kilogram. He's had one successful lift of 95 kilogram. And here he comes on the stage, Marcos Gabriel Cruzato from Brazil. He has 1 minute left for his lift. And here he goes, Marcos Gabriel Cruzato for 98 kilograms, third and final attempt. And that's a good lift. He's just got one red light from the head referee. Making that a good and successful 98 kilogram. Up next for the third and final attempt from Italy, we have Paolo Agosti. He'd be aiming for 112 kilograms. The bar is now loaded to 112 kilograms and rack height 14. For the third and final attempt from Italy, Paolo Agosti. He's not had a successful lift till now, so here he goes for his third and final attempt of 112 kg. He has 1 minute left. And he's receiving a lot of cheers from the crowd. And here he goes, lifting 112 kilogram for his third and final attempt. Paolo Agosti from Italy. And that was a good lift. He's got three white lights from the referees, making it the highest in Group B men's up to 54 kg. And that's Paolo Agosti from Italy, 112 kilograms.
Swiftly moving ahead to Group A. First up, we'll have Vasil Rozko from Ukraine, aiming 115. Vasil Rozko coming up for his first attempt, aiming 115. Bars being loaded. Bars are loaded 230 kilograms for the first attempt of Amorntop Bangso from Thailand. That's Amorntop Bangso coming up for his first attempt. One minute for Amorntop Bangso. Good lift. That was quickly done. It's got three white lights. Successful lift by Amorntop Bangso. Representing Turkey, it's Sarkan Kakmaz. He's aiming to lift 143 kilograms. coming up, that is Serkan Kakmaz for his first attempt. No lift. Well, aiming on 155 kilograms is Taha Abdulmajid from Egypt. Taha Abdulmajid walking up on the stage for his first attempt. Seconds. Going in for a 155 is Taha Abdulmajid. Swiftly done, clean, good lift. Attempting 155 kilograms. Next is Dimitrios from Greece. 1 minute for Dimitros. Three white lights, and that's a good lift for Dimitrios from Greece. The bar is loaded with 156 kilograms and aiming to lift the highest weight in this category. Coming up is Bruno Cara from Brazil. One minute left for Bruno Cara. That was a good lift. We're now moving ahead to the second attempts. And first up is Vasil Rosko from Ukraine. Going in again for 115 kilograms. Vasil Rosko coming up for his first second attempt, going in again for 115 kilograms. Good lift, he successfully lifted 115 kgs. Raising the bar with 5 kilograms, aiming 135 kgs, is Amontop Pongsau from Thailand. good lift. He's got three white lights. Serkan Kakmaz from Turkey is next up, aiming to lift 143 kilograms. Serkan Kakmaz coming in for his second attempt. That's Taha Abdulmajid from Egypt, and he's aiming to lift 160 kilograms. One minute left for Taha Abdulmajid. Lift, three white lights. It's a successful 160 for Taha Abdulmajid. The bar will now be loaded with 161 kilograms for the second attempt of Dimitrios Bakokristos from Greece. Dimitrios Bakokristos making his way on the stage. sorry. Taha Abdulmajid is coming in for his third attempt, aiming in for a 166 kilograms. Third attempt of Taha Abdulmajid is coming in, aiming to lift 166. One minute left. Twenty seconds. Was a difficult one, but a good lift for Taha Abdulmajid. Dimitrios Bakokristos, representing Greece, is next, aiming in for a 166. Bar is loaded now to 166 kilograms for the third and final attempt of Dimitrios from Greece. Dimitrios going in for his last attempt, 166, and it's a good lift. Rack height shifted to 4, and bars being loaded with 167 kilograms for the final attempt of Bruno Cara. He successfully lifted 156 and 161. And now he's aiming in for 167 kilograms. Bruno Cara preparing himself for his third and final attempt. One minute left. No lift. He's got two red lights. It's a no lift. He successfully has lifted 161 kilograms. With this, we have come to an end with the men's up to 54 kg category. And we will be moving shortly towards the medal ceremony. now begun with the medal ceremony for the men 54 kg category, junior. On the stage are our medalists. Attaining a bronze medal and is Zamir Aziz Beg from Kyrgyzstan. Bronze. In the juniors, men's up to 54 kg category, bronze medal is attained by Zamir Beg Aziz Beg. The silver is attained by Osama Al-Balushi. Osama Al-Balushi from United Arab Emirates. While Brazil backs the gold medal, Marcos Cruzato. He aimed to lift, he successfully lifted 98 kilograms. A proud day for Brazil and its athletes. Marcos Cruzato received his gold medal. Congratulations to all the athletes. With this, we have come to the end of the day one of the 10th World Para Powerlifting World Cup 2019. We thank all the online viewers for tuning in with us, and we hope to see you tomorrow. Thank you.
Sorry about that. So we are back with men's up to 54 kg for the seniors. We now start with the medal ceremony. The bronze medal and the third place is given to Bruno Cara from Brazil. His best lift for this event was 161 kilograms. For the second position, the silver medalist, Dimitros Bakochristos from Greece. His highest being 166 kilograms. And finally, the first place, the gold medalist, Taha Abdelmajid from Egypt. His best was 166 kilograms. We now would be having the national anthem of Egypt. With this, we come to an end of the day one of the 10th World Para Powerlifting World Cup in Dubai. We'll meet tomorrow, same time, same place. Thank you so much.